coming up on EA Sports, getting set for today's Week 9 matchup.
The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about the how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
The Chargers take it from the 28. Scanning the field. Looking to go deep. Now, here's a look at the Chargers offense. As anemic as it gets when it comes to offensive production. The Cowboys lined up in the nickel. The Chargers take it from the 28. Le'Veon Bell makes the catch. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Now, to be a running back in the NFL, you got to do more than one thing, and you got to be part of the pass game. That was a wonderful job catching the short pass and picking up all those extra yards.
The Chargers snap it at the 41. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete. Here's how the Cowboys defense. They never got to the quarterback once last week. Second and 10. The catch by Bell, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
When the offense crosses the 50-yard line on defense, you have to be careful now, because it gives the offense a little confidence. And what they're going to do here, they're looking for the big play down the field for that quick score. So on defense, you better play safe.
Bell's going to take the handoff now. This will be second down. Le'Veon Bell has the catch. And it's McCourty who makes the tackle.
Oh, I loved it when I was a quarterback, throwing screens or throwing short passes to the running backs and watch them catch it and get those big yards. It was awesome to get cheap yards like that.
The Chargers get set at the line, needing to get to the 38 for a first. Lynch has got it. First down.
Well, I think we're seeing something we see with so many teams now in the NFL. Running backs who can do it all. This guy can run, block, and he can catch short passes and make long gains after it. Nice job.
The Chargers snap it at the 26. Ball is out. A recovery by the defense.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
First down at the 27. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. first down at the 40. Makes the catch in the open field. In the red zone. This play set up by the long gainer. They'll run it off the toss. Six for the Cowboys. Freeman's now rushed for 7 touchdowns this season. The Cowboys for the point after. And the extra point is good. The Cowboys ready here for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
The Chargers are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Bill.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Second down following that incompletion. The Cowboys with a nickel look here on defense. Breeze in shotgun formation. Le'Veon Bell makes the catch.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Third and 5 still to go, even after that last completion. Breeze from the shotgun. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. That's a gain of 7.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
First down here. The Chargers come out in a jumbo set. Breeze off the mark there. Incomplete.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot, and the throw goes incomplete.
Bell takes his spot in the backfield. Breeze on the move. They're going to get him here for a sack.
This might not be nice to see, but every once in a while it's kind of fun to watch the quarterback get sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
This is third down. The Cowboys with 2 extra defensive backs in the dime. Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun. And incomplete. What a hit that time. They're set to punt it away now. And he's on the sidelines and out of bounds.
Well, the best thing we can say about that punt return, well, he didn't fumble the football.
The Cowboys take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
First down at the 21. Freeman's tackled down after a gain of 10.
Look at those linebackers shifting around, trying to confuse the quarterback.
Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Welcome back to the action. Today, it's been all about the defenses. Breaking huddle, coming to the line at the 42. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. That's a gain of 8. It's obvious that the game plan coming in was let's get the football in the hands of our wide receiver early and often.
Shoot, if it was me, I'd say get that football to him every game. That would be my priority because he's one of the best ones in the NFL. And once he catches the football, look out.
The Cowboys have it at the 34. Toss to the outside. Freeman's taken down at the 33.
Freeman's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Third down following the run. Miller's got the catch and the first. A foot rate. Touchdown.
Even on short passes, accuracy is a big, big deal. When you put it on them right in stride, look what happens. They catch it in stride. They don't slow down, of course, and good things happen. Nice touchdown run.
Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Perriman's running this one out. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Shotgun formation. Whitehead takes him to the ground.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good. Gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
Bo had it, but couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And at after only three plays. That incompletion brings us to fourth down. All set to punt here. He's going to try and return this one. Flag is out. Gains 20. It's an illegal block in the back, and the coaching staff cannot be happy about this.
No, it's a bad decision, and most of all, it's dangerous. You can hurt players when you block them like that.
First down at the 34. Sanu with the catch. Will mark him at the 40. And as we look now, we see what the game plan was for this team on offense, and it was to get this guy involved.
Yeah, if you get him involved, it gives him confidence. And Jim, we know he's one of the best in the NFL after he catches the football, making big plays out of it.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Freeman's handed the football. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Intercepted! They bring him to the turf.
Sometimes as a quarterback, you just misjudge the talent on the other side. And what a play by the linebacker picking off the pass. What a pair of hands also.
The Chargers retaking the field with their offense in a game that hasn't been very pretty here of late. Turnovers by both teams on the last two possessions.
Well, define the word pretty. I think if you ask the defensive teams, hey, they love this game. It's beautiful. So far, the takeaways by the defense, that's the story.
Cowboys defense now is going to go nickel. They'll go ground. McCourty is able to read that play and make the hit.
The Chargers offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
Second down and 12. It's complete over to Bo. That's his first reception today.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Third and 6 coming up. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. Alexander's there to make the tackle.
Well, that's a great feeling, isn't it, for an offense to throw a short pass to the running back and get a long game. This guy is in there because he can run it, he can catch it, and he can make things happen.
First down following the long play. That's a gain of only 1 yard.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though. Good job by the offense going the hurry-up offense. You do this to get the plays in, but also you want to conserve the timeouts.
And the flag is down. The defense will take the penalty.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
The Chargers will take the snap from the 40. He's got a little bit of daylight here. That's a pickup of 14. Third down. The Chargers will look to get to the 21 to extend the drive and pick up a first. They're going to go for it here on 4th and 6. Kaepernick takes it from the gun. Pass is intercepted.
He's got some daylight.
He's in the clear. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, and he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
Is not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
The Cowboys with the ball back now, benefiting from the turnover after giving the ball up themselves just a few minutes earlier. We're seeing mistakes start to accumulate here, Phil, for both teams.
Yeah, I think, Jim, that's what you call them. We call them mistakes. They are turnovers. They're just giving the football away. There's no excuse for that, and they got to tighten things up here in this game.
Ross is going to test the coverage here. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
The Chargers will try to hold on to the football. This has been one big turnover after another, Phil. Just what the coaches talked about in our meetings with him this week about ball security. It's not happening here.
Well, it tells you the players did not listen to the coaches, that's for sure, because ball security is not what we're seeing out there. I know this. Next week in practice, there's going to be a lot of drills about hanging on to the football.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. The Cowboys defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Knocked down as he fires it. On the way, third down.
Chargers really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Well, I love seeing plays like this. A fake punt when you throw the football and it doesn't work. Hey, it's easy to do these things in practice, but when you got to do it in the game, you can feel the pressure, you get tight, and sometimes you just cannot execute the play.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First down at the 23. Devontae Freeman with the reception.
Russell Wilson is an excellent play-action pass thrower for a couple of reasons. One, he can throw the football well, but two, they can run the football so well, when he play-action fakes, the defense has to honor that.
Back to the air here on first down. Torrey Smith with the catch.
Well, that last play almost got him in here, and when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
That defensive front looks impenetrable. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown.
The Chargers ready to return the kick. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Chargers' offense is back on the field, Phil. Of course, their last drive ended with that very curious decision to go for it on fourth down in their own territory.
Well, I just wonder, what is it with the coach that he just hates the word punt? Because it was an obvious punting situation, and you go for it, so you're going to pay the price for making bad decisions.
Yeah, what were they thinking there?
Well, Jim, we'll never know, and I don't know if I want to know.
First down at the 21. Take it down again for the sack. That'll do it for the first half. We'll be sending you to Larry Ridley back in our studios as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. The second half kickoff is a comeback in the cards tonight. He'll take it from the one.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
The Cowboys have it at the 44. As he throws. The Chargers lined up in the nickel. Wilson from the shotgun. And it's complete to Cameron. Scrimmage, the 34. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Wilson's on the move. He's into the open. Gains 18.
This is an awesome job by the head coach, the offensive coordinator, and the offense. Just keep picking up those first downs. You got a big lead here in the second half. Keep that clock running. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Looking across the middle. That's second down coming up. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose. That leads us to second down. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Third and goal to go from the two. He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack.
Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
The offense is still on the field here on fourth down, needing nine for the first. The Chargers defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. The Cowboys turn the ball over on downs.
Well, it's fourth and long. You got a big lead. You decide to go for it. I don't understand why you would do it. They try it. It doesn't work, and it's about the only bad thing they've done here all day long.
Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Second down coming up. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Kaepernick's got it in the gun. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. Third down after the completion. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
He'll throw it over the middle. And it's swatted away.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Second down and 10. Kaepernick now on the move. Intercepted. The ball is out. That brings the play to an end. How about a shutout midway? To the third quarter, Phil, and another takeaway off the interception.
I can't.
Officials stop play now. They want to take another look at that last play. Was the knee down, Phil, or was it a fumble first?
I think what we need to do here, let's stop it when the knee hits the ground. And once we stop it, let's look at the football. Does he have possession of it completely at that time? If he does, then it's going to be down. The runner will be down before the fumble occurred.
Sanu makes the grab. Taking another look at the stats here, we have a wide receiver who has put together a complete game, Phil.
It has been a tremendous game, Jim, no doubt about it. Now we understand why guys want to be wide receivers in the NFL instead of running backs. So many more ways to get the football and much easier to make plays happen once you get it.
Getting set as fast as they can. Second and 13. Mohamed Sanu is the receiver. Inside, and he's home for the touchdown. This is going to be a true statement win for them today.
They are serving notice to the rest of the NFL, but this is what they want to do the rest of the year, and that is be sharp on offense, be physical on defense, and this is what can happen. You can win in a blowout.
And he'll start his return. Tackles made right around the 26-yard line. The Chargers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go, go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. They'll go shotgun here. Catch made. And that's a gain of 10.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
The Chargers take it from the 33. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. Lynch is marked down at the 41.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Kaepernick's completion percentage, 50% on the day. Second down after the incompletion. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. Ball's on the ground. And they are in on Bow.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football. Because a lot of times, it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time. They had the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
The Chargers have it at the 44. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. The fourth quarter about to get underway, and there's not much left to do in this one other than to run out the clock.
Yeah, that's what you hope to do on the side. When you're winning a game like this, you want to run the clock out. And you know what, Jim? On the other side, they want that clock to run too because they're just trying to find a way to get out of this game.
The Cowboys go with the dime formation here on defense. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Press coverage all the way. Third down and four. And a flag comes out. Lynch is brought down after picking up 11 on this play. They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
And Marshawn Lynch with the ground. Alexander's there to take him down.
You can only take what the defense gives you. Even though the offense is down here in the fourth quarter, they throw it short. That was a smart play.
Second and four. Pulls it in. And Lowry's in on the tackle.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And it's knocked down.
Gets tight down here in the red zone. So if you're a defender, read the quarterback, you make a quick break on the football, hey, you get in position like this, and you can knock it down.
Second and 10. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. Lynch is tackled down after a gain of 10.
All you can do is your job, and that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
First and goal from the 7. Alexander's in on the tackle.
What a good job by the defense, not being fooled. Here in the fourth quarter, they're leading. You expect the offense to pass, but they throw a run in there, and you're alert, and you stop it for a short gain.
Second and goal from the 6. They hit touchdown, San Diego. Lynch has got his first touchdown of the season. The Chargers getting set for the point after. It's good. The Chargers now, no doubt, will onside kick it. And they come up empty on the onside kick attempt.
the Cowboys offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for them. The experience of the football team, the talent of the players, and the coaches helped them out, and they got it done.
No time to huddle now.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
Smith's got it on a pass, had some heat on it.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Wilson's on the move. Should have had it.
Wilson's able to get outside the pocket that time, and it's a good job getting outside the pocket, but there's nowhere to throw it. The pass is incomplete.
Second down here.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Wilson's running away from the pressure. Dallas in the end zone. Wilson's just scored his fourth touchdown of the day. Driving extra point is good. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The corners retreating. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Ball was out. Recovery by the offense. Tackle's made.
Well, I know who's happy right now, Jim. That's the guy who fumbled the football. Very lucky that one of his teammates jumped on that football and recovered it inside their own 20.
After nearly turning it over, it's second down. Looking to go down the field here.
Well, I know this. When it comes to these situations, don't take a chance, because if you do, I promise you, it's going to backfire.
The Cowboys with a nickel look here on defense. Heaving it down the field, and it's incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
And he's on the sidelines out of bounds. We've hit the 2-minute warning in the second half. Cowboys take it from the 38. And here's the toss. Freeman's tackled down at the 45. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Wilson's going to take off with it. So after that last incompletion, it is third and three. The Chargers' defense now is going to go nickel. The Cowboys get a first down.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down, and that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
The Cowboys seem to be taking out their anger today, Phil, coming off that really tough loss of a week ago that came down to the wire, and now they've come out here and executed in every department.
Yeah, they were angry after last week's loss. Look, we all know they're a good football team, and they came out today to prove that to everybody, and they have gotten that done.
Second and 12. And now here's the toss. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Jim, that's just playing it by the book. You got the lead, and you want to keep the clock moving. So what do? You run the football. When you're in the huddle, as a quarterback in this type of situation, you just tell everybody two things. Stay in bounds and put two hands on the football.
Looking long to Mike Wallace, and it's incomplete.
Good try. Throw it deep down the field. It's a beautiful throw, but it just goes incomplete.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Russell Wilson has it under center. Wilson's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. In for the score, Dallas. He has just thrown his 150th touchdown pass of his career. We have a review coming from the booth. The touchdown will stand. The Cowboys for the point after. He made it. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Perriman's going to run this one out. Stiff arms to stay on his feet. Perriman's tackled down at the 22. The Chargers come out now with little time left on the clock, and they've got to be thinking, what could have been here today, partner?
Yeah, that's it. You know, Jim, these are tough moments, and what you do in a situation like this, don't throw any more gasoline on the fire. If you're the quarterback, don't take a chance and throw a silly interception that people are going to talk about. Don't fumble the ball if you get the ball in your hands as a runner or a receiver, and just get this game over with. Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
The Cowboys sat at the line. Dime package. First and 10. The hit knocks the ball out incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there. And makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Second down and 10. The ball is jarred loose. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession. And that fumble pretty much sums up this offense's entire game today, Phil Simms.
Yeah, that fumble, just another a sad part of this game here today, but it doesn't sum it up because they've been much worse than just that fumble. It's just been awful from the start, and they got to rethink what they're doing on both sides of the ball.
This will be the final snap. First down at the 39. Looking long to Torrey Smith. Secures it with two hands. How important was this victory today, Phil?
How important, but this one gives you that little confidence, makes next week a lot easier to deal with.
Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.